Be a long and energy-sapping chase. The experienced gazelle will sidestep, dodge, and weave past trees in an effort to throw Fundi off. Finally, the gazelle's injury is the difference between life and death. After running 320 yards at an average of 56 miles per hour, the exhausted gazelle suffers muscle collapse in its injured rear leg. Fundi's sweeping paw does the rest. Cautiously, she avoids the dangerous horn.